Now that we saw a number of refactorings, we also saw how refactorings can be performed automatically within an IDE, I would like to make you aware of some risks involved with the use of refactorings. Refactorings are a very powerful tool, but you also have to be careful. First of all, when you do more complex refactorings, you might introduce subtle faults, what we normally call regression errors. You might change something in a class, you might think that that's a behavior-preserving transformation when considering the whole code, and instead, your change is affecting the behavior of some other parts of the code. So it's introducing a regression that will cause some other functionality, some other piece of functionality, some other feature to work incorrectly. So you always have to be careful. And as we saw at the beginning, one way to avoid that is to run tests every time you make a refactoring, every time you change your code and refactor your code, so as to get at least some confidence in the fact that your refactoring is indeed behavior preserving. Also consider that refactoring should not be abused. Refactoring should be performed when it's needed. It's useful to improve the design of your code when you see problems with the design of the code. Shouldn't just be applied for the fun of it, because you can apply it, for example, easily within a tool. So be careful not overdoing it when you refactor. And for the same reason that we mentioned at the beginning, you should be particularly careful when you're using refactoring for systems that are in production. Because if you introduce a problem before the system goes in production, then you might be able to catch it earlier with testing or before it's released. But if you introduce a problem for the system in production, then you have to issue a new version of the code. You might be affecting some users because the code fails on their machines. So you have to be twice as careful when you're doing refactoring, when you're changing your code for a system that is already in production.